Anyway. Used to confirm or support a point or idea just mentioned. Used when to conversation, to change the subject, or to resume a subject after interruption. Used to indicate that something happened or will happen in spite of something else. Subscribe for more videos.